Hey everybody, Dee Remmer coming at you live from the Imagine Brand Backyard Studio in hot San Antonio, Texas. Today I decided to move it outside and get a little bit of fresh air and maybe throw some meat on the grill. And I got to thinking about a couple of promo products that are great for grilling, cooking indoors, and are even going to be perfect moving into fall for those clients of yours that want to tailgate. These products are perfect for any vertical market where a brand wants to have a prominent place in a kitchen or while they're grilling or while they're doing takeout. Food and beverage companies for sure, but also think about insurance companies, banks, even automotive. Anyone who wants to be, think about all of the pizza cutters that you've had over the years that people keep. So the first thing that you're gonna need to do when you're grilling is you need to look the part. So you don't have to have a cool hat like me, but you probably should get an apron. This is 600 denier, has six pockets on it, large imprint area, just under $8. Now, the tools that you're gonna need when you get ready to put that pork butt on the grill is you're gonna need to make sure that you cook it to just the right temperature. So you're going to need a meat thermometer. This is digital, has a nice big imprint area on it, comes with its own battery, and will measure temperature of a meat, and this could be indoors or outdoors, up to 572 degrees Fahrenheit. Also comes with its own battery and its own little case. So once you've got your meat cooked to the perfect temperature and you need to get it ready to serve, you're going to need some claws. This is perfect for shredding any type of meat, whether it is chicken, whether it's pulled pork. You're gonna wanna yank and pull this part. It's heavy duty plastic, very sharp edges, and also a great accessory for your Wolverine costume when you get to Halloween. These are all priced under $5, under $3, and together make up some good little grilling sets. If you need more information, click on those links below. Give me a call, I'll send you samples. And guys, go out there, grill, but don't burn your butt.